Alright guys, so just before this video starts, I would just like to say that if you do not want to watch this whole video, which is probably really long, I'm not sure, but if it is a long video and you would not like to like see everything and me talking slowly and everything, just skip to this time frame, or I'll probably like upload everything that happened in this video as a YouTube short, so that YouTube short is going to be linked down below too. So yeah, let's just get into the video now. So let's get into it. Hey everybody, welcome to another video. Today I'm gonna have a big announcement. Sorry if I'm being a little dramatic, but it's just my type of video. Let's get into it. So, as you have seen in the title and thumbnail, I'm really not really feeling like making videos anymore because I have a bunch of work to do, honestly. When I first started this YouTube channel back on August 8th, 2021, I had a bunch of time because it was August. I just had a bunch of time to make videos. And honestly, I don't have as much time anymore because back when I started this YouTube channel, I just like had summer vacation in Romania. Summer vacation lasts from like the start of June. Last year it was June 6th. I don't know. I don't remember what it was like in 2021. I do remember that in 2022 it was June 6th. So probably around the same time. And we have from June 6th to September 15th or 12th or something like that. And in the UK, it's not really the same. Because, like, if it was the same, I'm pretty sure I would have got, somebody would have said at my school, summer vacation is starting and blah, 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 I don't know how many days. So, unfortunately, I'm no longer gonna be making weekly videos in the weekends. But this is not gonna be a bad thing. Don't worry, guys. It's gonna be a great thing because I am gonna have more time to film a video, because normally I don't have much time because I film the videos in the middle of the week, edit them, and have to get them uploaded by Sunday. Because honestly, I've seen that most big YouTubers film monthly videos and they get a bunch of views, but YouTubers with like videos every week don't really get as many views. And it's really stressing me out, honestly. So from now on, I'm gonna be making monthly videos instead of every Sunday. So we're gonna be moving away from the every Sunday at 5 p.m. or 5:30 p.m. Most of the time it was even two videos if you got lucky, or if I felt like making another video. So we're gonna be moving away from every weekend Sunday at 5 or 5:30 p.m. to every month on the first Sunday of the month. So it's basically gonna be the same thing. Still gonna be on your video on a Sunday, but not every week on a Sunday. Every month on the first Sunday. Sorry if this seems kind of confusing. I'm just gonna pull up my phone calendar real quick. Anybody like my wallpaper? I did it myself. So, first Saturday of the month, there's gonna be a new video, so let me just show you. So, first Saturday of the month, make a new YouTube video. July, first Saturday, which is the 1st of July, make a new video. August 5th, Saturday, make a new video. September 2nd, Saturday, make a new video. Saturday the 7th, October, make a new video. November 4th, Saturday, make a new video. December the 2nd, make a new video. And keep this in mind, if you get lucky, and if I don't feel like, if I don't feel really shitty and I don't feel like making a new video, there's gonna be monthly videos, as I just said. So basically, if I feel shitty, there's not gonna be a video on the exact Saturday. There might be a video like next day or a day before that. But normally it should be the first Saturday of the month, new video. But if you get lucky, there might be another video in the middle of the month on the 15th. But if not, and if I all of a sudden stop posting, it's probably because I'm just like either really busy, really sick. But honestly, even if I'm sick, I'm still going to be filming videos, so there's not been no problem. So yeah, no more weekly Sunday videos. There's not going to be. So no more weekly Sunday videos at 5 p.m. or 5:30 p.m. Now we're going to have monthly videos on the first Saturday of the month. So as I just showed you on my calendar, every first Saturday of the month, there's going to be a new video. But honestly, I was going to upload a new plush video this Sunday, but I filmed it right before I thought of this change. So you're going to get lucky and get a new video, a new plush video, and it's not going to be on a Sunday. It's going to be fun and exciting videos. So like, instead of me being in this stupid room or downstairs, there's going to be exciting videos outside like this. Instead, there's going to be videos like this. So there's going to be more videos of me. Oh, where did this spawn out of? This is my Galaxy S3 Mini. Sorry guys, I keep flexing on you guys because I have a cool old phone. So as I was saying, this is now going to be monthly videos instead of weekly videos because it's really stressing myself out. Also guys, sorry to interrupt, but I just kept on talking about the same thing and repeating the same thing over and over again. So I'm just gonna skip to the part where I'm not talking about the same shit again. And also another thing, please subscribe. So yeah, let's go back to the video. Alright, so if you skipped this part, you're probably wanting a recap of everything that happened in the video. So first thing that happened, I'm no longer going to be uploading plush videos on this channel anymore. They're going to be uploaded to Super Boss or something. But they're not going to be weekly anymore. They're not going to be uploaded every Sunday of the week anymore. They're going to be uploaded every first Saturday of the month. So, 3rd of June, there's going to be a new video. 1st of July, new video. And if you want even more plush videos, either subscribe to Super Boss or Swim or follow my TikTok where I'm going to either upload daily videos or not even do that. Maybe I'll upload daily videos on TikTok, but follow my TikTok just in case you want more plush videos. Second of all, we're gonna be uploading tech videos on this channel with the same schedule as the plush channel. Third of all, there's gonna be just new videos with me smashing stuff on Super Yoshi Swim. So yeah, that's about it. So now, I'm gonna end this video off. So thank you guys for watching, comment, like, subscribe, and I will see y'all on the 3rd of June. Peace out.